What's up, y'all? It's Saturday, and we are back for another Summertime Saturday video. Real quick side note, you know what's most summer of all? Like, the most summery thing that could ever happen? Your boy got poison ivy. Anybody that lives here in the States knows what poison ivy is. I don't even know if poison ivy grows in other areas, but I know for a fact it grows here in the States, because your mans gets it every year. And this year, I got it. That's how I know the summertime is here, because my arms and legs start to itch uncontrollably, and then I get bumps, and then I hate myself. So, that's what I've been dealing with. But I know y'all are here for some actual anime, so y'all don't give a fuck about my personal struggles. So let me tell y'all about our Summertime Saturday for today. And today, to get down to the Summertime Saturday, what we really need to do is think about what summer really is about, what the true goal of summer actually is. The true goal and experience of summer is just to chill out. Now, I know I've said that there's a lot of goals and experiences that everybody has to have during summer. But this, I feel, is the actual, like, one true goal of summer. It's the one thing that everybody should be striving to do over a summer vacation. And my proof is to go back when you were in high school. When you're in high school, or even elementary school, or even lower than that, the first thing that you did on summer vacation when you got out of school is what? Went home and chilled the fuck out. You didn't do anything. You sat down and you hung out with just yourself and maybe a couple of friends. And you might have gone out swimming. You might have gone out lighting fires. You might have gone out smoking. But the one thing that you always did is you came right back and you sat down and did nothing. You just hung out, enjoyed the weather, and enjoyed the scenery that goes with summertime, and you just chilled. So we're gonna go ahead and see our high school and elementary school lives personified in today's Summertime Saturday anime. Today's Summertime Saturday video is gonna be over Tanaka-kun is always listless. And if you're anything like me, then you definitely had to Google what listless is. But don't worry, I'll save you the time. It just means to lack energy or enthusiasm. So we follow our main character, Tanaka, who is quite literally as lazy as they come. All he ever wants to do is get outside and see the scenery, go sit down in the grass, let the sun kiss him, and have a gentle breeze blowing in his hair. Damn, that sounded cinematic, didn't it? So basically all he wants is just be outside with the weather. He wants to sit down, be cool, and do nothing. Tanaka is perfect for a summertime anime because all he ever wants to do is go take a nap, go get outside, lay down into the weather, and just let it all hit him perfectly. And nothing can get to Tanaka because it would quite literally take too much energy on his part to show any kind of emotion. Now, he does have his best friend, Oda, who like carries him around school and carries him home all the time because he's just too lazy to actually move. And that's not a joke. I'm actually being very serious. He legitimately carries him for most of the series. I like this anime because it's a really chill story with a really chill plot and a really chill character, just about trying to get to a really chill spot. There isn't some like huge oversized plot with a lot of moving pieces or, you know, any kind of crazy scheme that has to get solved at some point. It's just a dude trying to chill and a bunch of his friends trying to pull him into some big grandiose adventure. This anime has a pretty nice color palette, and it really has a nice aesthetic to it that makes it feel springy and summery in style. Although this isn't a summertime anime per se, I will definitely say that I think Tanaka fits summer to a T because he's basically the living embodiment of it, because he just goes with the breeze. He's always flowing with the wind and he's just chill. And he's actually like a real homie to anybody that gives him a reason to be. And on top of that, there's actually loads of character progression in the show, which you don't think there should be, because it's just a show about a dude trying not to do anything. But by the end of the show, you actually kind of have to take a step back and realize that a lot of characters came a long way from the start of the show, and they're a lot different than how they were when they started. And that's pretty cool in a show that you are just watching for a guy who's trying to do nothing. What I'll say about this show, and more so about the character of Tanaka, is that he's so much like summer because he just goes with the wind, he's free-flowing, and he's always, you know, bright, even though he doesn't want to do anything. He's always nice to people, and he's always just trying to find a way to be outside with the weather. And I feel like if summer was a person, it would definitely be him. Like, spring has a lot of rain, so it's not going to be a guy who's like chill and ready to hang out. Fall has a lot of cold, and winter is absolutely ridiculous, so yeah, summer's got to be that chill older brother that you just go to and you're like, yo, what's up, bro? And he's like, hey. And that's Tanaka. All in all, the summer vibes of this show come from the inspiration in that you just shouldn't do anything. You should just be willing to go outside and let the weather touch you just right. You should be willing to go outside and see some scenery. Go out and let just be with nature, you know? And that's what Tanaka is all about. So what I'm gonna tell you right now is, after you finish this anime, go outside and look at the sun. Well, not at the sun, but look with the sun. Sounds like a Lion King reference. Anyways, go check out Tonica Coon Is Always Listless. It's a super dope show. It's subbed and dubbed, so it's got both of the feels for what you want. That's it for this summertime. I can't get the Summertime Saturday out. That's it for this Summertime Saturday anime. I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace. You know what? I'm gonna do a different one. I'm gonna teleport out this bitch.
Yeah. Okay, I get it. You claiming that you with it, but nah, you ain't with it, dawg. Yeah. Yes, I'm committed. You want me to stop, but I never quit it, dawg. Hey. And I don't need nobody. Hey. But I want somebody. They all hate.